probably should change the name this before I just started streaming. I don't know where. There we go. Script.
Burger King foot lettuce. The last thing you'd want in your Burger King burger is someone's foot fungus, but as it turns out, that might be what you get. A 4chaner uploaded a photo, anonymously, to the site, showcasing his feet in a plastic bin of lettuce, with the statement, "This is the lettuce you eat at Burger King." Admittedly, he had shoes on, but that's even worse.
Yeah, y'all can't handle this. Y'all don't know what's about to happen, baby. Team 2, Los Angeles, bad boy. But I'm from Ohio, though, white boy.
It's every day, bro, with the Disney Channel flow. 5 mil on YouTube in 6 months, never done before. Pest all the competition, man. PewDiePie is next, man. I'm popping all these checks. Got the brand new Rolex, and then that's the Lambo too. And I'm coming with the crew. This is Team 10.
Or some good music now, but my computer. My computer is way too slow, so. Okay, here we go. I'm just gonna leave the birds chirping. Shut up. Okay, I really have to use an MP3 instead of YouTube. Thank you.
Burger King foot lettuce. The last thing you'd want in your Burger King burger is someone's foot fungus, but as it turns out, that might be what you get. A 4chaner uploaded a photo, anonymously, to the site, showcasing his feet in a plastic bowl of lettuce, with the statement, "This is the lettuce you eat at Burger King." Admittedly, he has shoes on, but that's even worse. Burger King foot lettuce. The last thing you want in your Burger King burger is someone's foot fungus, but as it turns out, that might be what you get. A 4chaner uploaded a photo, anonymously, to the site, showcasing his feet in a plastic bowl of lettuce, with the statement, "This is the lettuce you eat at Burger King." Admittedly, he has shoes on, but that's even worse. Burger King foot lettuce. The last thing you want in your Burger King burger is someone's foot fungus, but as it turns out, that might be what you get. A 4chaner uploaded a photo, anonymously, to the site, showcasing his feet in a plastic bowl of lettuce, with the statement, "This is the lettuce you eat at Burger King." Admittedly, he had shoes on, but that's even worse. Burger King foot lettuce. The last thing you want in your Burger King burger is someone's foot fungus, but as it turns out, that might be what you get. A 4chaner uploaded a photo, anonymously, to the site, showcasing his feet in a plastic bowl of lettuce, with the statement, "This is the lettuce you eat at Burger King." Admittedly, he had shoes on, but that's even worse. Burger King foot lettuce. The last thing you'd want in your Burger King burger is someone's foot fungus, but as it turns out, that might be what you get. A 4chaner uploaded a photo, anonymously, to the site, showcasing his feet in a plastic bowl of lettuce, with the statement, "This is the lettuce you eat at Burger King." Admittedly, he had shoes on, but that's even worse. Burger King foot lettuce. The last thing you want in your Burger King burger is someone's foot fungus, but as it turns out, that might be what you get. A 4chaner uploaded a photo, anonymously, to the site, showcasing his feet in a plastic bowl of lettuce, with the statement, "This is the lettuce you eat at Burger King." Admittedly, he has shoes on, but that's even worse. Burger King foot lettuce. The last thing you want in your Burger King burger is someone's foot fungus, but as it turns out, that might be what you get. A 4chaner uploaded a photo, anonymously, to the site, showcasing his feet in a plastic bin of lettuce, with the...
Wouldn't the world just be a better place if we were all furries, Lord? Wouldn't the world just be a better place if we were all furries, Lord? Wouldn't the world just be a better place if we were all... Wouldn't the world just be a better place if we were all furries, Lord?
Thank you. Oh.